just fine, except you've got that look in your eye when I'm telling a story and you find it boring. You're thinking of something to say, you'll go along with it, then drop it and humiliate me in front of our friends. Then I'll use that voice that you find annoying and say something like, yeah, intelligent input, darling, why don't you just have another beer then? Then you'll call me a sh, and everyone we're with will be embarrassed, and I won't give a sh. My fingertips are holding on to the cracks in our foundation, and I know that I should let go, but I can't. And every time we fight, I know it's not right. Every time that you're up, your friends, mate, cause they are much fitter. Yes, it was childish and you got aggressive, and I must admit that I was a bit scared, but it gives me thrills to wind you up. My fingertips are holding on to the cracks in our foundation, and I know that I should let go, but I can't. And every time we won't turn the heating on, and dear God, I hope I'm not stuck with this one. My fingertips are holding on to the cracks in our foundation, and I know that I should let go, but I can't. And every time we fight, I know it's not right. Every time that you're upset and I smile, I know I should forget, but I you're upset and the smile, I know I should forget, but I can't. And every time we fight,